Welcome guys, Dragna here, and we're playing Eufloria, and this is a game that I won. I don't know nothing about anything, so I don't know anything about it. So yeah, let's go in game and see whatever. Blue, I want blue. Okay. Blue. Green shoes, okay. Let's play. I have no idea how it works. Oh. Okay, so introduction. Welcome to Eufloria. We hope you will enjoy playing this game. All things you need to know will be explained while playing, but at some advanced features that describe the game's manual. Feel free to have a look, but beware, it contains spoilers. Please keep in mind that Eufloria is largely procedurally generated. Each time you play, a level will be different. Mm-hmm. Check out the options for preferences. Press the menu button to hit or hit escape to pause the game and bring up the menu. Green shoes. I need to make a voice for it. Wake up, little sibling! You must find your brothers and sisters, find the others and plant the tree, then grow four new seedlings and you may proceed. Oh yeah, that's perfect. Basic controls, use the mouse wheel to zoom in and out. Move the camera around with the middle right mouse button. Click on asteroid to see its contents. Left click plus drag from an asteroid to select one or more or of your seedlings, drag or move the arrow onto another asteroid to send your seedling there. You can only move within your empire's range, which grows upon acquiring more asteroids. The shit! I assume that's an asteroid. Okay, so, seedling. What the fuck is this? Right, and do I need to capture it or what? How does this work? Right, how does this work? I have no idea. Okay, so. Okay, so I guess this is to send. From, okay, so from here to here. Undiscovered. Undiscovered. I get it. Oh, I get it. We need to like discover stuff. Can I discover like multiple ones? No. This is pretty confusing, puzzling. Oh wow! You have more seedlings. Keep going. Gather 10 or more on one. There we go. 10 or more. But I don't have. The asteroid with 10 seedlings. So this is the one, and the one with 10 seedlings, I can plant a tree. Okay, so excellent. We have planted a new Dyson tree. Dyson trees produce new seedlings, which as this tree takes root and grows more brother and sister seedlings. I'm a plant. Oh, look at this, how cool. Oh, this is cool. This is just beautiful, guys. Isn't this beautiful? Are those sprouts or something? This is so beautiful. Look at them, how beautiful they are. Let's kill them now. Oh, I get it now. Oh. Oh, I'm done. Oh, this is cool. Oh, so if I choose a color for the seedling, this is our new seedling. It's very weird.
I'm pleased to have learned how to grow new trees without a new asteroid or empire. Notice how all the trees grow tall and produce many seedlings.
I assume this is the queen talking. This is pretty interesting, maybe a bit boring, but maybe they'll end up much cooler? I don't know. It's pretty interesting, it's pretty calm and relaxing. It's so nice. Great. So,
what happened to our colony? There should be more settings here. This planet was previously teeming with life. Find out what happened.
I'm starting to sound a bit like Jar Jar Binks.
Yeah.
We'll have to find out what happened. But first we need to plant.
Okay, so I assume that now we're like, oh my gosh, see that guy, what's that? Strength. One with speed. Is that possible? Speed. It's a pretty calm and interesting game.
Modern.
What is happening? Yeah, what is freaking happening? Fucking crazy bitch!
What the fuck is happening?
Oh, wow. There was... Why did they fight us? I don't know. Everyone, go back here. Go back home. What the hell is happening? I'll need an army. So I guess these are like my enemies. Freaking flowers that shoot lasers. Oh, those things, I suppose. Guess they are like the protectors. Something like shit like that. No, can you go directly? No, go directly there, can you?
Controlling this world.
They are so beautiful, so majestic.
Look at this, this is awesome. I'm like some butterfly fly that.
This is beautiful, guys. You should really play this game if you really want to relax and kill shit with your super amazing laser shooting freaks, because you're a freak. Yeah, I'm looking at you, Johnny. Where are you? Come back here, Johnny. Yeah, I'm looking at you. Darting, I haven't seen you. Jenny, you're a big disappointment. Okay, so there we go. Move each one of you. Let's conquer the world.
Yes, yes, it's working, my children.
Destroy this one. Conquer this one. You go, my two, my children.
We have fought off the great sickness, but so many precious seedlings have perished. What is this terrible disease that has taken root? The growers depend on us for new colonies. We must find out more. They may not return. Or they may not return.
Yes, there's a lot of people in this action game, guys. Fuck. You don't even know, you have no idea, like, it has a plot, you have to take control of the alpha shit. Oh shit. Oh my god, and I thought this would be like one of those small games. But your ass ain't. I think there are like 5 of them, so there are like 30 or 25 in total. Ugh, this is kind of a bit of boring. So find the source of the great sickness, and any grace you find must be destroyed. Find out what they are, where they come from. I can't talk today. Take back the land that has been infected.
Yes, I'm gonna sniff that land.
You smell that land. Do you smell that land, goose?
Sweet beauty. Oh, so much stuff. I wish this was multiplayer compatible.
Go, my children, sprouts. Grow.
Yes.
That's it, my little children. MLC, that. Because that's totally not a ripoff from MLP, which stands for My Little Pony.
Wait, what? No!
K Kill that thing. Why isn't anybody fighting him?
George over here is giving what he can, and you're not helping him.
There we go. Good job, George. Good job. You're my man. You're my man.
You should all take example from George.
Fuck bastards. But yeah, not a very interesting, not very interesting game for a let's play. Only if you want, guys. So I'm gonna edit this video out because it was a bit plain. And let me know if you really want to make a let's play out of Eufloria. Yeah, see you guys later. I was the Dark Knight, and I will be the Dark Knight. I'll continue to be the Dark Knight, even if people think I got my name from Batman. Anyway, see you guys later. Bye.